Hi there! Welcome to A Learning Boy. In this video, I will teach you how to use JavaScript in Articulate Storyline 360. We will do three things. At first, we will ask the learner to enter their name. And then, using JavaScript, we will add a greeting to the name of the learner. In the end, we will display the greeting on the screen. So, let's get started. You can see that Storyline is open with a blank project. Let's insert a text box from the Insert tab on the ribbon. In the box, write, "Please enter your name, : Let's center align it and make it bold. Now, we will insert a text entry field to allow learners to enter their name. Go to the Insert tab. Click the input icon and select text entry field from the data entry section. Create the text entry field below the bold text. As you can see, in the right panel, we have a text entry trigger. It will store the name of the learner in a variable called text entry when the learner clicks outside of the text field after entering their name. Let's insert a JavaScript code that will add a greeting to the name when the learner clicks outside of the text field. Select the text field. Now, add a new trigger. In the action field, select Execute JavaScript. Click JavaScript to open the JavaScript editor. Type var player equal to get player parentheses. The get player function returns the player for us to communicate with Storyline. Now, we will get the value of the text entry variable. It is where the learner's name is stored. We will store the value in a variable that we will create inside the JavaScript editor. To do so, type var learner name equal to player get var parenthesis double quotes. In the double quotes, type the variable name text entry. But why are we creating a new variable inside the JavaScript editor? Why aren't we directly using the text entry variable that we created in Storyline? We are doing it because we cannot use Storyline variables directly into the JavaScript editor. Therefore, we use getVar to pull values from the Storyline variables. Now, let's add the greeting. LearnerName equal to LearnerName plus double quote, comma, welcome to this course. This statement will add the greeting to the name and store the whole sentence back to the learner name variable that had only the learner's name in the beginning. Now, as you know, that we cannot use the Storyline variables in the JavaScript editor in the same way we cannot use the variables created in the JavaScript editor directly in the Storyline. Therefore, we will use the setVar function to push the new value back to the text entry variable. To do this, type player setVar parenthesis double quote text entry comma learner name. Our code is complete. Let's close the editor. Now, create a new layer for the greeting. Let's name it greeting. Insert a rectangle shape. We will display the greeting in this box. Go to the Insert tab and click Reference. Here, we have only one variable. Click OK. You can see that the variable is written inside the box. Now, go to the base layer. Here, click the text entry field and add a trigger. In the action option, choose Show Layer. In the layer option, it should be the greeting layer. This layer will be displayed when the learner clicks outside of the text entry box. Click OK. Now, I think We are done. Let's publish the project to test what we have done. We have to publish it to test what we have done because JavaScript does not run in preview mode. Let's click View Project and the project opens in the browser. Type the name and click outside the text field. Here you go. You can see that the greeting is displayed with the name. We have successfully used JavaScript to update the value of a variable. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.